7 years old, and now her record's back atop the charts. Hey, I'm sorry if you didn't like this record.